bag is there to choose. Yeah, just forget the wins. It's the best. Well, we have the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started, and we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. Certainly this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold. As you can see, we've already started here. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
It's hard to overlook Gerard Piqué. He should be given a bit more credit, I think, for his performances. Anticipates well, imposed on the ball, and pretty good in the air. That'll all be needed for what's to come here, too.
Yeah, the scourge of so many strikers. Now it's Kane. Over to the left. Kane gets it, and now what? It's got through, and big chance! Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Piqué with the short one. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Played out to the right. Looking to shoot!
Yeah, just thinking about the goalkeeper again. He really had to be at his best, didn't he?
Mesut Ozil. Can he finish? The shot's on! Saved only by poor finishing.
Well, the control on receipt was far better than the control on dispatch.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. He's put it on the right now. What's on? Now it's Jonas. Keeper goes long. Kane spreads it towards the left. And it's been taken straight back. Piqué. Forward it goes. He's got away. Fekir. Kane. It's broken loose. Forward tracking back like that, always appreciated by the crowd.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Nice touch. Great leap! Good delivery, no joy.
Fenerbahce can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
It's got through. Going through. Jonas! Oh, the ball's come loose.
out for a goal kick.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Toni Kroos. He's left his man.
It's a good run down the right.
Where could this lead? Now it's Jonas. And he heaves it forward. For a throw-in. Hit into the middle. And it's hoisted clear. It's Jonas!
Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Jonas sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Piqué knocks it away. Radovanovic. Well played, he saw that coming. Gets it upfield. Now it's Kane. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. It's come loose. To the keeper and go again. Fenerbahce get it back again. Luis Gustavo. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Jonas shoots. Same again, same outcome.
This is proving to be a very good spell. The intensity is great, but they've got to make it count.
To get it forward quickly, out wide to the right. Alexander-Arnold. And he's got the ball glued to his feet. Chance to shoot. Good effort, and it is right on half time. Both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. So we reach the halfway point.
Anderlecht ended that first half in such a strong fashion. I think we'll just have to wait and see now if they can rekindle that drive and that determination. It's been great commitment, and that has to be maintained.
He's not played the ball, that's a foul. Keeper's got good distance on that. Luis Gustavo pushes it out wide.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Now it's Jonas. Going through. Cut out in the nick of time. Aimed long and direct. Could move up a gear here. Now it's Kane. Fekir. Pogba. Fekir. It's gone for a throw-in. Mesut Ozil. Now it's Jonas. It's a promising run he's making on the right. The referee's awarded a free kick. And it's Fekir. Radovanovic. Fekir. Ball's loose. Who's getting there?
Fekir really got caught in a trap there, and he just couldn't get out.
And it's Fekir. Pogba gets it back. Kimmich. Decent progress down the left. Still going. Where to next? He's got away. Now it's Ozil. Can he score? He's scored!
The first touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Look, experienced voices need to be heard now, along with good purpose and urgency, and they can get right back into this.
Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Jonas plays it out to the wing. Has a hit! It's in! And this is getting better and better.
The understanding between those two plays a big part in that, and releasing the run onside proved the key ingredient.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Piqué plays it forward. It'll be a throw-in. Kroos. Now it's Jonas. Jonas, there he goes, motoring forward. He's left his man. He's through, it's Jonas! And it's there! And the lead is 3. It is surely done.
Oh, look, it's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control.
He's made it 3. Quite a day at the office for him.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly, and they don't know how to stop him.
Anderlecht take a 3-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
And it's Kane. Pogba. Kane pings it out wide. Kimmich tries making a foray down the right. Ball's out on the left now. Going through. To get it forward quickly, and he just whacks it away. Forward it goes, Mesut Ozil. Now a chance to break. And he's shot a goal!
Outstanding save to keep that out.
Anderlecht are looking quite mean on the counter, and combating that requires even more meanness.
Oh, well defended, that had to be done.
Yeah, that's top defending in preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Jonas. Big chance. And a shot. Oh, top draw save from the keeper. Out to the left it goes. And it's Toni Kroos. Now it's Jonas. Over to the left. He's got away. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him. He'll have a dip. Keeper's got his work done. Stitch defending, but that'll do.
There's a player in need of attention here.
Yeah, and, you know, I think it appears to have been bothering him for a while.
But he is going to soldier on by the looks of it.
Yeah, it's about time I think we saw some activity from the bench, but it's debatable as to what level of impact can be made from here. It's pretty late.
Pogba. Now it's Kane. Pogba. Jonas. Good ball. Well read, he sorted that out. That's the throw. Fekir, Kane, and the assistant referee has his flag raised for offside. And it's Kane, Pogba. Plays it out to the flank. A chance to play it in. And the defence can get it clear. And that's that. Anderlecht have won big and in style. Everything went for them. Their poor opponents left chasing shadows. A scintillating performance. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim?
There's a solidity about them, almost as if they set up not to lose and see how things unfold. That eased the pressure on the strikers, who can afford to be patient, and it's all paid off.
Just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin for joining us and to wish you a very good day.